You know, I don't think you're even capable of telling me something real.
I put up this front because it's easier. If I don't let anyone close, if I don't trust anyone, then I can't get hurt.
Well, that is a really sad way to live.
It makes me feel nervous. You have that look in your eye. Or what takes
you? Just follow my lead. I refuse to get trapped in one of those relationship things.
I don't need advice from you, thanks.
And you can tear it off.
What's the matter with me?
Oh, no one tears it up like you.
It's spending time with you really so objectionable.
Yeah, this is you all over, isn't it? Hey, a small favour here, bending the rules there.
I'm afraid that's just the way the world works.
It is not you,
it's how you work.
You live a half life. You only show half to me.
I spoke to Scott.
Are you deaf?
I said it's not a good time.
What's wrong with you? I thought we had a connection. Are you telling me I just imagined the whole thing?
Sometimes I join you, let you wash over me when we're in the darkness.
Why exactly are you here, John? Why are you off trying to save your precious relationship?
Do you know what? I have absolutely no idea.
Oh, no one says
it
up like you.
Fine by me.
Oh, you can rip it up. Oh, I can rip
it up. It's all about the chase for you, isn't it?
When you're in the
half-life.
Oh, it is not you I see. You live a half life.
Well done.
You only show half to me.
You broke through my armor of sarcasm, misanthropy.
And can you shake it off?
Taz, I'm just as pathetic as
Oh, can you shake it off for me when you're in the half life? I don't like the half I see.
Be about your boyfriend. Not left heartbroken. Listening to Taz, right?
You're not going to be heartbroken, okay?
Oh, could you put John Paul on the phone, please?
I can't. He was hit by a car. He won't wake up.
If you come back, I promise I'll take better care of you. Please, John Paul. Because I do care for you, John Paul. And
when you're in the high light,
I've got John Paul.
Oh, it is not you I see.
You're the blind one. If you can't see that this is going to end very badly,
you only show up.
Ruin his life completely.
Can you shake it off?
It's too much.
Oh, can you shake it off for me?
I'm not the caring type, John.
I don't like the
hope I see. No. There's no good in me, John Paul. You stick around long enough, and I'll ruin your life. Do yourself a favor. Stay away.